Hi CrossFit PBM, your warm up for today. We'll do 2 rounds of 10 one leg floor touches, 10 sit ups, and then 20 jump overs. Our accessory work for today, we'll do 4 sets of 10 bent over rows and then 10 tempo towel lat pulldowns. Guys, on those bent over rows, make sure you keep that back position nice and stable, and then you just move the bar from the hang position all the way as high as you can. On those tempo towel lat pulldowns, you're going to take for me 4 seconds to reach extension and then 4 seconds to hit that bottom position for the 10 reps. Guys, you can rest after you've done one full set. And then remember, we're doing 4 sets. Cause we gon' light up this place. We got the business for days. Don't keep me from the outer space. So cover and back, you're out of luck. We don't give up. Yeah, we're going up. Next floor is us. You're riding with us. Our workout of the day. We are doing 5 sets of 3 minutes of working time and then 1 minute of resting time. Guys, in your 3 minutes of working time, you are going to do for me a 200 meter run, then 10 weighted squats, 10 hang to overheads or kettlebell swings, and then 10 lunges. With the time that remains of your 3 minutes, you're going to see how many burpees over that object you can do. Guys, after 3 minutes, you're going to rest for 1 minute, and remember, we're doing 5 sets. Your score will obviously be how many burpees over that object we are doing. That is your score. Guys, keep a lookout for our Zoom class this afternoon, and we'll hopefully see you all there. Stand up, stand up, stand up. Come on, get loose with the heat. Time again, we're looking to give away again a nice big USN hamper. Guys, to come into contention to win this prize, you will need to attend a Zoom class this week, make a post about that Zoom class on your social media, and then if you do that, you'll come into contention to be in the draw for the winner of this nice USN prize. We'll see you at any one of our 4 Zoom classes this week, so keep an eye out on that schedule, and then we'll see you online. Yeah.